is Tanya, and welcome back to the channel. Today I am back making some of the more famous dogs around. These are Jenna Marbles dogs, or Jenna Morey's dogs, Marbles, Kermit, and Peach, or, I mean, you could say Sermit, Peach, and the dead one, or lots of other names. But this is little Mr. Marbles we're starting off on, and then we go on to Kermy Worm, and we finish it off with Peach, our little queen. And I named them all with those funny names. I've been like, I don't know, just like everyone else on the internet, I've been watching Jenna's videos since forever. And, you know, it was just like, I feel like I know these dogs. I don't know these dogs. I've never met them. I'm probably never going to. And I just think they're really cute, and I thought it would be a really fun time. So I decided to make them should anyone ever want to play with them in their game. I tried to make them as accurate as possible, but once again, it's like, I've never played with these dogs in real life. I don't know exactly what they look like. I did my best with their markings. And also, I made Marbles like really fat because like he's too tall. So I thought it would make him look a little bit more proportional. So that's what that is. And just kind of coloring him in and trying to get his markings correct. And the only one of these dogs that I gave a collar to was Kermit. And I figured he has a little bit of like middle child syndrome, so he needs a little something special. And I tried to make their personalities match who they were too, and I think I did an okay job at that. But anyway, these guys are available to download on the Sims 4 gallery if you'd like them right now. It's just the three dogs, so you'd have to place them in with a human in order to play as them. But they're available if you search Griffy or the hashtag MissGriffy, and I hope you guys enjoy. That will be in the description down below as well. Oh, they're so cute. They're going to be so much fun to play with, especially with their actual personalities. Anyway, I'm going to let you guys go, and I will see you guys next time. Bye, everybody.